John, you were outcast once. Why do you think that any of the gulls in your old time would listen to you? You know the problem, but it's true. The gulls cease flying. Those gulls where you came from are standing on the ground squawking and fighting against themselves. They're 1,000 miles from heaven. You say you want to show them.